Hi all, welcome back. Through this video I am discussing model questions on horticulture exams part 1. Which of the following is the oldest known spice? Option A, allspice. B, cassia. C, nutmeg. D, black pepper. Answer is option B, cassia. Bush pepper propagated from option A, runners. B, laterals. C, top shoots. And D, hanging shoots. Answer is option C, top shoots. Blossom end rot of tomato is due to deficiency of option A, calcium. B, magnesium. C, boron. D, molybdenum. Answer is option A, calcium. Tomato variety which can withstand high as well as low temperature is option A, Pusa Navin. B, Pusa Sheetal. C, Hisar Lildil. And D, Pusa Sadabahar. Answer is option D, Pusa Sadabahar. Softness of pea is measured by option A, durometer. Option B, dendrometer. C, refractometer. And D, alanometer. Answer is option B, dendrometer. Which vegetable is rich in calcium? Option A, amaranthus. B, cowpea. C, potato. D, brinjal. Answer is option A, amaranthus. TSS of watermelon is option A, 10 to 12 degree bricks. B, 14 to 16 degree bricks. C, 18 to 22 degree bricks. D, 20 to 22 degree bricks. Answer is option A, 10 to 12 degree bricks. Origin of small cardamom is option A, Sri Lanka. B, Indonesia. C, India. And option D, China. Answer is option C, India. Commercially used growth retardant is option A, abscisic acid. B, gibberellic acid. C, Kaltar. And option D, all of the above. Answer is option C, Kaltar. Sridhara is a variety of option A, seed potato. B, cassava. C, coleus. And option D, white yam. Answer is option C, coleus. To attend mock exam, please join the Telegram channel. The link is given in the description box. Thank you.